So English is link language, and most people think that English is foreign language, but actually English is our official language. One of the many official languages that we have. And more than there are more than 500 million native speakers of English language, and more than 3 billion overall speakers of English language.
That's true.
Then my question is to you, Mr. Santosh, why don't we adopt English as our mother tongue?
Yeah, very nice question. Before going to that, I want to tell you one thing. Today it is a competitive world with intermediate qualification or graduation. If you can speak minimum English, you will be paid minimum 30,000 above per month in any BPO sectors. And whereas we can see in Telugu medium students, especially what happened, as a Telugu medium candidate, I can tell you that in our schools and colleges, we scared about English because all the subjects are in mother tongue. English is something different.
Yes, because so, English is lingua franca, the language of global business.
Global business.
So
for example, if you adopt English as our mother tongue, we completely forget about our mother tongue.
Yeah.
You're right, but you'll get employment.
Yeah. Employment means, I suggest, for example, for your question, what I feel is, first class to fifth or seventh, the student should be in Telugu medium. Or their own mother tongue, because there was a chance to them to learn about their own culture, own civilization and own subject. There was no chance to forget their own language. After 7th onwards, they have to, they ought to learn English. Otherwise, they don't have bright future. So, my intention is learn about your culture, learn about your scriptures. And learn English, that English helps you to tell about your culture to the entire world.
Right. Yes. It makes us unique.
Yes. My dream is also I want to tell about the greatness of my Telugu culture, my Indian culture to the entire world.
Yes.
When it possible, whenever I am excellent in the language of an English, then only it will be possible.
Yes, you're right.
See, look at the Swami Vivekananda. To the entire world knows about him. He tells about the greatness of the Indian culture to the entire world. How? Because he is very excellent in his English communication skills.
Yes.
That's true.
You're right. You're right.